Golf is certainly one of Western Pennsylvania's great passions. In fact, some of the greatest courses in the world are right here in our own backyard. But it is wintertime after all, forcing golfers off the greens, onto the carpet, taking their swings indoors.
Or windy, they could take a trip down south for fun on the fairways. Tonight, how to avoid the traps and hazards while putting together a perfect winter golf getaway.
They're inside the Island Sports Center golf bubble, hitting shots off a carpet, all the while dreaming about hitting the greens in a warmer climate, like Myrtle Beach. Local golf expert Tom Poljak says the migration of men to the popular coastal Carolina golf destination heats up now. And now is when you need to make your plans.
You really want to take advantage of the direct flight, because if you're, you know, if you have to connect at different airports, you know, you could lose a round of golf if you consider it that way by spending time in the airport.
His plan for the perfect guy golf getaway? Pick a group leader, agree on your budget and the number of rounds you want to play, as well as the quality of the courses. Then pick out a vacation package that fits your needs rather than put it together by yourself.
You're using that tool to kind of get quotes coming back to you rather than doing it yourself. If you have to call these courses and hotels and try and coordinate yourself, it is quite time consuming.
And then there are your golf clubs. So what do? Do you check them in at the airport and pay a fee? Do you ship them ahead of time and pay a fee? Or do you just rent a set of clubs when you arrive at the golf course?
If you go direct flight, you put your bag on your plane, no matter what they charge you. If you're going to have connecting flights, you probably want, it's going to be more expensive, but you want to send that FedEx because you want to make sure your clubs get there.
And says Poljak, the smartest move you can make as group leader is be the leader. Don't waver on your game plan.
You're going to have a lot of personalities out there, so once you meet and you decide what you're going to do, stick to your guns. Here are the courses we decided we're going to play, and here's what we're going to do, and have the schedule.
Hey, by the way, if Myrtle Beach is on your radar, like it is mine, we've got a link to that region's golf website that will make your playing a whole lot easier. Go to the Pittsburgh Channel homepage and look under Scene on 4.